Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here, and I am here in Chicago, Illinois. That's right, the Windy City. And I'm staying up on like the 15th or 16th floor of a great building that we've been put up in, and I figured this would be a good place just to get the first set of radiation readings for Chicago. Now, there have been some windows open up here, so we do have fresh air in the room, and I'm just going to go ahead and fire these up. And we'll go ahead and get a count. Now, the middle counter is already going, and you can see it's spiking up into a 0.2 MR per hour, which is micro roentgens. Now, let me just go ahead and turn these on. Okay, and we're going to put on a total count timer. Okay, and let me go ahead and turn this one on. These are both the same model. All right, and now. Okay, now these are going to both go for 10 minutes, and you guys can go ahead and watch those, click away. There we go. Maybe watch the city go by in the background. And I'd like to thank International Medcom for sending me the additional Inspector Alert Geiger counter, the one on the left. Now, the original Inspector Alert that I bought back in March is on the right. And in the middle, we have a Civil Defense CDV-700 Geiger counter. So between the three, we should get a good idea of background radiation. That sound you're hearing is the coffee pot, in case you're wondering. Okay, where are we at here? One counter is at 209 on the left, and the other one's at 190. And that'll happen. We've got two of the same counters, and as you know, free radical particles are flying through the air, so some counters are going to pick up more than others, even though they're going for the same amount of time within a 2-foot radius. Realize the audio on here is not on, but that doesn't matter. Audio's on now. Thank you.
always within a day of when we leave. Mm-hmm. Isn't that weird? It's like they're waiting for me to get out of there so they can get it.
All right, guys, we're doing all right here. One counter's at 266, the other's at 237, 238. And the middle counter is spiking up into the high 0.1 range, which is shockingly high for past measurements. I'm going to go ahead and put links down below this video for the previous measurements I've done across the entire country. There we go. So, alright, we've got 276 counts per minute on one, or 276 counts on one and 251 on the other, which is 27.6 and 25.1 over 10 minutes. That's really low. But we are inside of a room here on the 15th floor, so we're going to have to get out and actually get measurements in the environment. But this is a great baseline. Let people know what it's like inside of your apartment or your condo here in Chicago. All right, and let me just get one more shot of what's going on out here. Here we go, just looking out to the north of the city. And last night you really couldn't see it, but it just keeps on going. It's a really huge city up here. I love it. All right, guys, cheers.